Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to sign in the PlayStation account via my PS5, and it shows a DNS server cannot be used. The DNS server did not respond within the time limit, and then followed by they showing some instructions. So how to get rid of this DNS problem? So just close this message. But before going to our tutorial, first of all check your Wi-Fi router as well as fiber modem indicators if it shows any warning signal or not. So once you check it, and then go to your settings menu and select network. So next you can select settings and click to open setup internet connection. So now you can choose your Wi-Fi network and then press this option button and go to advanced settings. So here you can scroll down and select DNS settings and change this option to manual, and then change this primary DNS as well as secondary DNS. So here you can use these following two DNS addresses, and this is your preferred one. And finally click to save these changes. So now my console starts to connecting the Wi-Fi network, and my connection is made successfully. So finally, one more time I try to access the PlayStation App Store, but unfortunately my PS5 asked for the software update process. So I try to update the system software update. So I hope after you change your primary DNS and secondary DNS, in future you won't get any DNS problem in your PS5 console. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.